Well, good morning, church family. It is Monday morning, April the 13th, the day after Resurrection Sunday, the day after Easter, and I hope that you had a fantastic Easter. A little bit different, but I hope you had a fantastic Easter. Yesterday was the first Easter in 9 years, nine years basically. That I was not part of a sunrise service. And I know that the sunrise service here on Peter's Point has been happening for at least 6-7 years before I got here. So it's been happening a while, and it's just a fun service. I love going to it, and I missed it yesterday. And so what I decided I wanted to do is I wanted to get up early, go to Main Beach, and set up a camera and watch and capture the sunrise on Easter Sunday morning, capture the sunrise. And then today I wanted to play it back for you and a little bit quicker time and read over the resurrection story out of Matthew chapter 28, verses 1 through 10. I wanted to read that while playing that sunrise. However, my video was absolutely horrible because I had a lot of people come and walk in front of me and all this stuff. But I did see the Spence family there, and Jonathan Spence had set up a camera and did the same thing. And so what I'm about to do is this is for today, our little devotion, I guess, for today is going to be just reading the resurrection event as it is recorded in Matthew while watching the sunrise. And the greatest thing about it is that it ends with Jesus telling, basically saying, do not be afraid. And what I want to do is today, I want to encourage you. I know that we missed out yesterday on our normal Easter sunrise services, our service. But I hope today blesses you, because I wanted to bring the sunrise to you. This was yesterday's sunrise. And the thing that the truth of the matter that comes, that, you know, what God is doing in this text is something that I kept on thinking about yesterday. And it is basically this. It's that God's will be done. And he did that with Jesus, and he can do that with you, and his will be done. So I'm going to read it, enjoy, listen, see the beauty of it. And listen to Matthew chapter 28, verses 1 through 10, as you are watching the sunrise on Easter Sunday morning, Resurrection Sunday. Now after the Sabbath, toward the dawn of the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to see the tomb. And behold, there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothing white as snow. And for fear of him, the guards trembled and became like dead men. But the angels said to the woman, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus who was crucified. He is not here, for he is risen, as he said. Come see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell his disciples that he has risen from the dead, and behold, he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him. See how I have told you." So they departed quickly from the tomb with fear and great joy, and ran to tell his disciples. And behold, Jesus met them, saying, "Greetings." And they came up and took hold of his feet and worshipped him. Then Jesus said to them, "Do not be afraid. Go tell my brothers to go to Galilee, and there they will see me." Well, church family, as you can tell, Jesus did what God wanted him to do. And the truth of the matter is, we don't need to be afraid, because God's will be done. And so I want to encourage you today, the Monday, April the 13th, be encouraged, because no matter what you're going through, seek after Him, seek after God, follow the living King, Jesus, and God's will be done. And that's hard sometimes. I'm just going to be honest with you. It is hard. But if His will is done, which it will be done, if His will is done in our lives, we can't complain about that. There's nothing greater than having God's will done for us in our lives. But don't be afraid, because God's will prevail. I hope you have a great day, and God bless. And thank you, Jonathan Spence, for that great video.